Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Microsoft Store error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator and type this command like this and press enter. Microsoft Store is reset and automatically open and close the Microsoft Store like this and close command prompt. Method number 2, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Left side of the panel you can see here apps option is showing, just click on it and click on apps and feature and click on search bar and type Microsoft Store and click on three dots and click on advanced option and scroll down, click on repair. Microsoft Store is repair, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, click on reset and again click on reset. Microsoft Store is reset. After complete the process, close the setting. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt and right click on command prompt, click on run as administrator and type this command like this and press enter. This process will take some time, please wait until the process is completed. After 100% complete the process, close command prompt. Method number 4, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out Microsoft Store. You can see your Windows Store app is showing, click on run. Detecting problems, please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, click on Windows update option. Make sure Windows is up to date in your PC. If Windows update pending, please download and install Windows update and close the setting. Method number 5, open Windows 11 search bar and type Windows security. Click to open Windows security and click on first option and scroll down, click on manage setting and turn off this feature, real-time protection, all feature is turn off like this and close the setting and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Microsoft Store error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.